Beauty isn't about having a pretty face. It is about having a pretty mind, a pretty heart, and most importantly, a beautiful soul, goes the saying. One such inspirational and multifaceted personality and an epitome of woman empowerment is Dr.Tejaswini Manogna, the Divine Miss Earth India 2019. She was born in Mehboob Nagar of Telangana, and right from her childhood, she was an active member of the NCC. At the age of 16, she was adjudged as India's best NCC cadet and best shooter among 1.3 million cadets of Indian Air Force, Army and Navy. She was conferred with the Young Achiever Award at the South Asian Association for Regional Cooperation Meet in Sri Lanka. In 2017, she received a graduation degree in medicine, MBBS, from the Usmania Medical College. Manogna is also trained in Bharatanatyam, a major form of Indian classical dance. She has a national level accreditation as a graded professional dancer by Doordarshan and India's Ministry of Culture. She has given a series of concerts and workshops at Yorkshire, Feltham and Sheffield. She holds a diploma in yoga training and has worked as a yoga instructor in Hyderabad. In 2019, she auditioned for the title of Femina Miss Telangana 2019, where she was selected as one of the top three finalists. The same year, she joined Divine Miss India contest. Tejaswini eventually won the title of Miss Earth India 2019, earning the right to represent India at Miss Earth 2019 pageant. She is certainly a source of inspiration and a perfect role model for women in this century. And we take this opportunity to extend a warm and hearty welcome to our distinguished guest of today, Dr. Tejaswini Manogna, on behalf of Sri Vishnu Educational Society. Yeah.